Portland, Oregon. We are the Black Jacket Symphony, and that was the Eagles, Hotel California. It is such an honor for us to be here with you guys tonight. Thank y'all so much for coming out and spending a wet Wednesday night with us. We got off the bus this morning and had the most Portland conversation we could possibly have had. It was absolutely awesome and started our day off so wonderfully. They told us that we brought an atmospheric river with us. And something about a hydrological system. I got lost after that. But what a wonderful town and wonderful people, and everyone is so friendly. Thank you for continuing to have us back. My name is Jason Rogoff. I get to direct and produce all of the Black Jacket Symphony shows. It is an absolute blast, not only because of the music that we are recreating, but because of the people that you see right here on stage. Not only are they the most talented individuals I know, they are the nicest group of people I know as well. I want to introduce all of them to you. Let's start off with the nicest of the group. On the drums, he is our professor, Mark Lanter. On the bass guitar right here, this is Heath Price. Down at the end, Kevin and Kimmy, the Black Jacket Symphony Strings. Erica Crowley on keyboards and vocals. On guitar, Patrick Himes. On guitar, Brad Wolf. On guitar with the crazy hair and the funny faces, Ben Owens. If you were here this time last year, you heard us doing Led Zeppelin 4.
No, that was you before.
You saw this guy right here singing the Robert Plant parts. Tonight, back here on vocals with us again, John Campbell. Nearly 15 years ago, a guy had an idea to recreate classic rock albums note for note, sound for sound. We do the album, we take a break, come back and do a full set of the evening's artist greatest hits. So tonight, a full set of the Eagles' greatest hits coming your way. If it were not for that guy, I wouldn't be here, we wouldn't be here, y'all wouldn't be here. That guy is Black Jacket Symphony founder, Jay Willoughby. I've talked about how nice the people of Portland are. Jay is really excited to meet all of you nice people. Jay and John and Ben are going to be right out there at the Black Jacket Symphony photo booth immediately after the show. Get your picture taken with them. It's absolutely free. And Jay's favorite part, you can go online and tag yourself. All right, we're going to take a break, let you guys go get a drink. We're going to go get a drink, and then we're coming back to do a full set of Eagles' greatest hits. But first, there are two things I have to tell you. One, during intermission, go see Brandon at the Black Jacket Symphony merch booth. Get a tour t-shirt, looks just like this, or a couple of other shirts. We have posters. But tell Brandon that Jason sent you. He promised me he would give me an extra dollar for every shirt sold.
Second, while you're there, or along many of the walls outside of the venue, there are QR codes. I don't know what just happened, but it got light. There are QR codes. Follow the QR codes. Use your phone, follow the QR codes, and you can get tickets to our next show before anybody else. All of you people did this last time. I'll also tell you a bit.ly code if you want to follow it or use the QR code, but it's bit. Dot, well, nobody's pulling out their phones. You can look at it on the wall. We're coming back on the 27th of February. The 27th of February. Get tickets tonight, then go tell all your friends about it. They'll sit back there. You guys can sit down here, but tell your friends, tell more people about what we do, spread the word. We're coming back on the 27th of February, and we will be performing Journey's Escape. We'll see you guys.